At Lucid, we often work on complex projects that span multiple teams. It's important that we're able to align on priorities and with all stakeholders early on. We tried using Word docs or spreadsheets to share project information, but these tools don't allow collaborators to easily raise concerns, ask questions, and get on the same page. Now, we use Lucid for project kickoffs and brainstorms, and it's been a complete game changer. First, we create a project brief in Lucid using one of our custom templates. Here, we document information like project requirements and goals. We can even add links and images so stakeholders can easily visualize relevant examples. We then share the brief with all the project team members so they can leave input asynchronously. Because everyone's had a chance to review the briefs before our live kickoff meeting, we're able to jump right into productive, meaningful discussion. Next, we host a brainstorm with the project team around different ways to achieve the project goal. Collaborators can easily react to each other's ideas, and we can use a variety of facilitation tools to keep the session moving forward. To ensure we're aligned on which ideas to move forward with, we use visual activities. Each team member individually ranks ideas by impact and effort. Then, with the click of a button, we can see the areas of agreement and areas of disagreement that require further discussion. This helps us make decisions on priorities, knowing that every voice has had a chance to weigh in. Regardless of whether teams are working remotely or in person, we can feel confident that we are all working towards the same project goals.